The finance minister is claiming that former president Mahinda Rajapaksa sold 1 litre of petrol for 122 rupees when a barrel of crude oil was just $40 in the global market. It is an utter lie, because a barrel of crude oil was never at $40 during the tenure of the previous government from 2005 to 2014. And then he goes on to invite the former president for an open debate on fuel prices. For the survival of Minister Mangala Samaravira, one must launch an investigation into the individual who is supplying him with these figures. The country is disgraced both locally and internationally because of these lies. It's not worthy of his position as the Minister of Finance and Mass Media, as well as someone who is hoping to be the leader of the United National Party, to make such statements. He apologised to the Rotary Club and the Lions Club of Sri Lanka for making allegations against them. Therefore, we believe that the finance minister must apologise to the former president for this mistake. Notices have been issued on the fuel prices and they too are fake. It is just 8.5 million rupees worth of mudslinging.